Eat my laser! Eat it!
That was right. A horrible idea.
This isn't much better, but...
Alert! Security breach in Hangar 7. Rebel troops have entered the base. Rebel troops have entered the base.
The dudes are one since literally pretty much... That's a max something. A lot of times it's just a bit.
Robots.
I've stuck with grenades.
Like this? You mean like this? You mean like this?
You got it.
Oh, did I?
Yep.
Oh.
So then he just comes running out and starts yelling at all the robots.
Electro tool
that could be very useful against shielded enemies.
Oh god.
I got it. Shoot him. I have an electro tool.
Rebel troops
have entered the base. Shoot them, as soon as he unrolls. Okay. Oh shit.
Oh. Is it dead?
Yeah, it died.
Oh.
That died a lot quicker than I thought it would. Trust me, they are dangerous.
I'm missing out.
On the elevator. Back here, Alonzo. Oh, no, you're on it.
Oh, no!
You're everywhere!
Oh,
okay, we gotta check. Oh, my God. Alright, we gotta check. Oh, my God.
This is the base's main energy source.
Keep shooting shit. I got this.
I'm gonna look for help. Oh, what was that?
Do the objective.
Oh no, they're everywhere! This is so bad! This is terrible!
That was so bad. Alright, let's try that again.
Same amount of hope. Okay, I'm just gonna follow you into your little gadget thing. Destroy shields. Oh god.
Run, Alonzo, run!
I'm running!
I can't move
either!
Oh, there was help there, I picked it up!
Oh shit! It's okay! You fired down the wall! Ah! Oh, I'm being shot with my own bullets!
What shooting at is? There's nothing down there.
Oh, there isn't? Oh.
The explosion of me deactivating that killed you.
Fuck.
Alright, there's time to come.
Okay, here we go.
Go to the right, there's a button on that pillar.
A gibral antimatter sphere. If you can that's the first force field deactivated.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Let me get the help.
Get the help.
I'll cover you.
Alright, we're good. I got him all. Good, this time don't stand next to the thing. Watch out! Ah, help me!
I got him, I think.
Damn you, controller.
Oh no.
It just like sputtered out.
Oh no. Damn!
Strafe again.
The sphere's energy surface is still strong enough to deflect your weapons. If you could cause an explosion within the sphere, we should see some fireworks.
Oh god.
There should be an opening somewhere in the sphere's casing.
Intruders and main react. Take power offline.
We got handy. Oh, I just threw it out. I know you didn't see it, but remember what I was piloting on that last level? The Goliath robot? Fire from it.
Oh god.
Go on the smaller robot.
You gotta fight the mech.
Got it. No!
Oh my god.
This part's fucking crazy.
They just throw everyone at you. Oh, what the hell?
This is main energy source. A general anti. If you can destroy this power, you can destroy the sphere from up here. You need to get beneath it.
Oh, I just fucking.
Tell everyone where we were.
Quick, Cortez, turn that gun against them.
Let's go.
Oh. Jeez.
How is this in here?
Works pretty well in me.
Ah.
There's like one right there.
Alright, the gun works. You can cease testing.
Cease everything.
Cross the streams! It doesn't really do much damage.
That's okay, it's still going. It's okay. It's
okay. It's a 5 mile. What's awesome is it type footers too, the 5 mile. That one looks like our throwable grenades. Oh, so hard. Dude. This is one of the levels where you have to. I hate these little assholes.
I'll get that. Oh, my bad.
Grab those grenades. I've got four.
Chambers. They're almost running on emergency power. We have to shut them down before they hatch.
Kinda.
This murder is our only option. It's time to shoot.
Bye.
Teleport.
It probably happened.
If only I could. Yeah.
I really must get my beach circuit fixed. This is so embarrassing. There must be a power node here somewhere.
Wow, rocket launcher.
Speedrun. We're speedrunning time splitters. Record. World record.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're definitely within par time.
ATVQ, here we come.
Oh, is that cool?
It's awesome getting stung quick.
Well, I just appeared at the top of the elevator before you were
in
the shaft.
Oh.
You get the next one. I've gotten like last three.
Crow's built himself a palace. Make sure it becomes his tomb.
Okay. This part's tricky. You shoot the robots. We'll both shoot the robots in the air.
It must be controlled from the other side. Maybe you can use your electro tool to power the individual sections long enough to get across. Crow's built himself a palace. Make sure it becomes his tomb.
Alright, how much ammo do you have?
What?
Stay right on my ass.
I was. And I fell.
An energy bridge. It's powered down.
Ready?
It must be controlled from the other side. Maybe you can use your electro tool to power the individual sections long enough to get across. Crow must not escape. He cannot be allowed to grow another time splitter army.
Yeah, buddy.
Woo!
There's health right there.
Armior? Thought that was a weapon. Not really, but I might as well.
You're definitely the tank in this battle. Alright, let's do it.
My god, what is that? Destroy his weapons and he'll be defenseless.
Shit.
Imagine that. Alright. 10 down, 3 to go.
Wait, what?
10 levels down, 3 more to go.
I was like, what are you talking about?
3 more levels. Oh my god. This has been a marathon, dude. I'm in an endurance test.
Eh? Well, I told you we're gonna destroy. Hey, Private Jones!
Let's get out of here, Robo!
Understand like what his plan was.
My God, what have you done?
I have succeeded, freeing myself from the violence of mortality.
But can't you see what you've created?
I've created the next step in the evolution reaching. The triumph of two lifetimes worth of race.
You've created the time splitter, humankind's greatest foe.
You mean humankind's genetic superiors?
Don't you get it? The time splitter would push the human race to the brink of extinction.
Die.
Or is that what you and Kalos had planned all along?
Kalos? Kalos was a fool. I just used him to acquire enough manpower to mine that island.
The island? Of course. Anya, you with me?
I'm with you, Cortez.
All right.
Ready when you are.
Let's do it!
I'm going to
put a stop
on
your
belly once and for all.
I'm gonna stand up. Oh, my butt. There we go.
Anya.
What is it, Cortez?
Yeah, it's time to split.
What?
Cortez.
Huh? Yeah?
I know that Crow said he was mining the island, but we searched this place and didn't find any crystals.
Well, he didn't bring Kalos' men back here for the fun of it. The crystals must be here somewhere.
But where?
Of course. Of course! The crystals aren't on the island. They're under it! Come on, Tin Man.
Hey!
Jeez.
Over there!
I just picked him up and chucked him at the guy.